It's an x-ray that's baffling doctors, how a two-year-old boy came to have up to 50 needles stuck inside his body. The toddler from Brazil was admitted to hospital, his body full of sewing needles, some up to 2 inches long. Understandably, his mother was very upset.
No mother would want to see what I am living through. My boy was stabbed with all these needles.
Doctors are hoping to remove most of them, but the difficulty is that some are inserted in his lungs or close to vital organs. No one is entirely sure how the needles got there. The boy's father apparently believes it could be linked to black magic. He told a newspaper he found items in the house where the boy lives with his mother and stepfather that could be used for rituals. Doctors have found no signs of wounds on his body, but believe the needles were stuck in one by one, with gastroenterologist Luis Goes ruling out the possibility he may have swallowed them.
If you compare this case to somebody who accidentally swallows a fishbone, for example, you will clearly see some symptoms that this child, who has 40, 50 needles in his body, is not showing. I think him having swallowed the needles is unlikely.
Police have opened an investigation and the boy's condition is said to be improving.